大家好, welcome to Xinxin Cooks and my kitchen. Today we are making congee. Congee is a creamy rice porridge that we have for breakfast or for an easy dinner. We also have congee when we are not feeling well because it's so warming and comforting. It's absolutely one of my favorite comfort food. You can make congee vegetarian, but today we are making chicken mushroom congee. So let's cut the talking and get started.
The rice I'm using jasmine rice. I wash the rice 3 times before I start to make the congee. Wash the rice, you just add the rice in a bowl, give it a stir, and I drain the rice with the sieve. And I repeat this for 3 times. After you wash the rice, add the rice in the pot where you are going to make your congee. To make the congee, we use the water and rice ratio 1 to 8. So for 2 people, I'm using 1/2 cup of rice and 4 cups of water. Cover it with a lid and burn it to boil. When we are waiting for the rice to come to boil, let's cut some chicken. I'm using chicken thighs and I use 250 grams of chicken thighs, cut them into thin slices. Some people cut the chicken thighs into cubes, but I prefer big chunks of chicken, so that's how I cut it. Once you cut your chicken, add them in the bowl and marinate them with 1/4 teaspoon of salt, 1/4 teaspoon of white pepper, 1 tablespoon of cornstarch, 1 tablespoon of oyster sauce, and 1 tablespoon of oil. Mix them well and let it marinate. While we were preparing the chicken, our congee has come to boil and I will burn it down to a low simmer and partially cover it to prevent overflowing. And I will let it simmer for another 30 minutes or so. In the meantime, I prepare my shiitake mushrooms. If you are like me who forget to soak shiitake mushrooms in advance, the trick is to soak them with hot water and cover it with a plate to let it steam. So in less than 10 minutes, my shiitake mushroom is ready. I cut them into small cubes like this. And I also use the time to slice some spring onion, grate some ginger so that I can add into the congee.
Okay, now it's been 35 minutes and my whole house smells like rice. The smell of rice always reminds me of my home and my mom's cooking, and it absolutely makes me happy. Now, let's go have a look at our congee, see how's that going.
Now that the rice is cooked, or as we Chinese say, we would say the rice has blossomed. And here is an important step to make your congee creamier, which is to whisk the congee. The more you whisk, the creamier it will become. I whisk my congee for 2 or 3 minutes because I still like it to be a little bit chunky. When you're happy with your congee, you can add your chicken, shiitake mushroom, and the ginger. Chicken cook really fast in the hot congee. You know that they are ready when they turn from pink to white. That would be under 2 minutes. And here we are almost finished. We finished our congee with spring onion, salt and white pepper, and some sesame oil. And give it a taste and say whether you need more salt or white pepper.
Okay, let's give this a try. The porridge is so creamy. And let me find a piece of chicken here. The chicken is so tender, it's not dry at all. And the sesame oil and the salt and pepper definitely makes a difference. Okay, that's us guys. I hope you find this video useful. If you have any questions, please comment below. Give this congee a try and let me know how it turns out. And all my recipes are written in the description. If you like my recipe, please remember to subscribe. See you next time.